So we offer two courses in horticulture. One is a Certificate 2 in horticulture and the other is Certificate 3. Certificate 2 is for people who've had not a lot of gardening experience, probably just starting out or just really keen to see if that's what sort of job they want for the future. They come in for 1 year, 1 day a week, and at that course level we're teaching them the basics. You know, how do you sharpen tools? How do you prune fruit trees and roses? How to do soil tests, just those basic things you need to know to be a horticulturalist at the start. So with Certificate 3, that goes over 2 years, 1 day a week, and with that you get much more into the industry and the skills. So we have industry placement, and we also spend quite a bit of time on the subjects, more so than the Certificate 2. So this is for people who have already got a really good grounding in horticulture and they just really want to work in the industry.
I've always had a bit of a fascination with plants and so far just loving it. In Cert 2 we sort of go through a bit of everything. You can see around doing, you know, veggies here, got some good garlic going over here, doing pruning at the moment, do some machinery, bit of everything really. Oh, the teachers are absolutely great, always friendly, always ready to answer whatever, and they'll go the extra mile for you anytime. You know, it opens up so many doors that you could do. Yeah, jump in with both feet, make sure you've got your heart in it, and it'll all work out.
I've recently retired. I'd certainly love to go on and do the Cert 3, and I do love learning. I've always loved learning, so it's a great opportunity and very grateful.
I really get a thrill out of what the students get out of it. So when you see them come in and feel really uncertain, and then they get their confidence going, and next thing you know they've got a job in the industry, and that's just really exciting. And we've all got a similar interest, and we love horticulture, we love plants, so you need to love plants to come and do this job.